early on, she was just an okay teacher. She wasn't a great teacher.
We received an F on the FCAT.
That really upset her. I gotta find some way to help these kids.
She had a profound realization.
She started doing things like teaching from the back of the book.
If she expected to have transformational change happen in her students, then she needed to transform herself.
Things have changed, and I know I have to change my techniques.
She started developing her own curriculum.
At a great risk to her job and career.
She was way beyond her time.
One, two, ready, go. She used music and movement and chanting. Dance teams, drill teams, drummers to teach math.
Main idea.
Most important sentence.
Main idea.
Most important sentence.
Supporting details.
Give information about the main idea. Give information about the main idea.
I was like, wow, this lady's a genius. Like, how does she come up with this? We had some explaining to do. After all now, we are the end monitor.
This was a courageous decision. You've been called a failure, and you've been given a prescription for improvement. And she stood up to that.
Every child had to go through Gloria. At first, I was like, okay, I don't like her. She scared me because she was strict. But after a while, I was like, this is life-changing.
I believe in kids. And I believe that they can be successful.
She taught us life skills.
She put us before anything, for her own health.
She really was expected to carry the entire school.
People wanted to know what she knew.
So many teachers were there. Some of them actually were crying.
I would describe her as a pioneer, someone who knew her students so well that she was actually able to transform the ways that they viewed themselves.
One, two, ready, go.
Dream about